Right, here we go. It's dolly cam for 1980 AMF Sunfish Viper. Going down for float test before we get too crazy with paint and other stuff. Make sure it's not leaking. That looks good. Nice and dry in there. Didn't know that paint stick fell in. I have to get rid of that. I guess someone's going sail yakking or something. Anyway, gotta get to work. Skipper's out of control.